North Korea's Vice Foreign Minister Choe Son Hui has said that the country's expectations of talks with the U.S. are gradually disappearing. This comes after U.S. State Secretary Mike Pompeo said, "We recognize that North Korea's rogue behavior could not be ignored," Hui further said that. Pompeo's remark has made the opening of the expected DPRK-US working-level negotiations more difficult. Subscribe to the channel.